So just to recap, you're putting your thumb pretty low down here, which is good, and it shouldn't move much between these positions, which is thumb should stay pretty still. So first of all, we've got the E shape, and it's cool to say the name of the chord. That's an F, right? This is an A sharp chord. But basically going from an E shape to an A shape. If you can say the name, that's fantastic. So we've got an F and an A sharp. F sharp, B. You may want to slow this down to understand what the hell I'm talking about. G, C, G sharp, C sharp, D, A, blah, blah, blah. I'm only playing up here just to show you what I'm doing. Then the same thing again with the minors. That's an F minor. A sharp minor or B flat minor. F sharp minor, B minor, G minor, C minor, G sharp minor, C sharp minor, A minor, D minor, A sharp minor, B sharp minor, blah, 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 and so forth. That's the exercise. Watch my thumb. Doesn't really move much.